calling you.
What?
We need more banana chips. Nathan wants some banana chips.
No, keep playing.
Keep playing. Keep playing. Keep playing.
There we go. Just sit right down and I'll tell you a tale about a man I've seen on the silver screen. The man, the myth, the legend, Steven Seagal. Born April 10th, 1951, to a lovely young couple in Michigan. His dad is a Jewish math teacher, Steven Seagal Jr. And then one day, California, he grew a ponytail, joined the CIA. He's a national treasure, he's really tall. He is arguably the coolest man that's ever lived. My phone is in my seat. He met a sweet little girl when he went to Japan, and then in holy matrimony, yeah, he took her hand. Then he took off her daddy's hands, his ninja dojo. Then he went back to Cali when he ran out of cash. Took a whole bunch of coke, smoked some hash. Took money from the mob to make his movies, and they all kicked ass. Song where I sing really high, yeah. And then it goes back, turns down, slows down. Steven Seagal, Steven Seagal, Steven Seagal. I'm playing well.
Song right there.
Never get old.